The Farmer and the Crane. A farmer was worried about the seeds in his farm, as they were destroyed by the birds. So he set a trap. The next day, he managed to catch a flock of birds. A crane was also one of his victims. The crane pleaded with the farmer to let it free. The farmer said, "You were found in the company of my enemies, so I will not spare you." Moral: do not be found in close contact with evil persons. The end.